This novel starts in the summer of 1969 when a 10-year-old boy meets another 10-year-old boy and this boy's 8-year-old sister. And the core of the novel is I follow these people and also their children for almost 50 years up until our times. And the core of this novel is the friendship between the two boys. But even more, the love story that is born between the boy who is the narrator of the novel and the sister. And this is a novel, it's a family saga. It's also a novel about the big changes in society, in the European societies between 1969 and 2016. It's a very generational novel in at least two senses. First, the main characters are from my own generation. I'm born in 1961. These main characters are born 1959, 1961. I follow these important characters from when they are children, when they are 10 years old, to when they are almost 60. So, and what I'm trying to achieve there is, for example, this is very much about love and also about sexuality. And this, how we experience love and also our sexuality, it changes a lot between when you're 15 and when you're 60s. It's very much about the children of this generation, people who are born in the late 80s, the early 90s. And I am trying to, at the end of the book, I make this new generation the protagonists, the important people. And in the book, there's also, through even older generations, there are traces back to the first decades of the 20th century, the period when Finland, for example, became independent. And this is exactly why this book is so important to me. I've written family sagas before, but I have never written a book. In a way, it encompasses four generations and almost 100 years of history, because there are traces back to the years 1917, 1918, and the book ends in 2016. So even if my own generation is perhaps in focus there, also this young generation, for example, at the end of the book, the millennials, like they are called in English, are becoming equally important. And in this sense, this is a historical novel in one sense, but it's very much, to me, it's very much, also very much a novel about our times.